several weeks back, Jules and I were playing the Japan Open, and Sam Farrens and Jeff Panis told me to come to Spain. That's it. They just said, you should come to Spain. And we were looking for an excuse to find a trip to come to Europe before the PCS Sula tournament. And all of a sudden, Spain fit into our plans. I asked Jules if she wanted to go. She'd never been. I had never been. We're there. Let's go. Didn't know anything about Oviedo. Had no clue about the town. I never heard of Oviedo. I never heard of Asturias. I was completely unfamiliar with this place. And just coming to Spain has just once again broadened my horizons on what disc golf has meant for me and where it's taken me and the experiences that I'm so fortunate to be able to experience.
I don't want to go down the hill. I'm going to stay right here.
Oviedo and Asturias as a whole is just, it's unbelievable. I mean, I don't know if you can see behind me here, but this is just, I had never been to a place where that was the view right behind the basket. Hole three's basket's 30 feet over to my right. That's what I'm looking at every time my drive comes up short. It's pretty special. It's a relatively short course, but my legs feel like I just played an 11,000 foot bomber. You're going up and down. I don't know how many floors I went up and down, but we're talking like record numbers here. This place is a lot of fun. And I think one of the things that makes it fun is the passion of the people. And you see that with all the faces, all the smiles, all the hugs. They truly pay attention to disc golf in the States and on the European tour. They know what's going on. And they want disc golf to be here so badly. They want it to grow. Carlos Rio is an awesome human being. I played three rounds with him this weekend, and I haven't laughed and smiled that much in a really long time on the disc golf course. And he's a very special person to have as a person to grow the sport here in Spain.
Thank you very much for coming over, Jeremy. Everybody knows you're a living legend, actually, and you're an incredible player. But what I like the most is you're a really nice person. And that's a very difficult combination to actually have. Thank you for coming. I hope you come back someday, really, we'll see. And then, of course, your caddy, Jules, I'm impressed, really.
The authenticity of the Spanish culture here is felt with not only the landscape, but the food and like the smiles I was talking about. The people are just so genuinely happy around here. And they want to be better at disc golf. And they want to know more about disc golf. And they ask so many questions. And the conversations never stopped. And I love that. That's just something I'll never forget. So many new faces, so many new friends. Oviedo was a very, very special trip. And I'll never forget this place. And I can't wait to come back, not just to play disc golf, not just to see my friends again, but take a look at that. It's just amazing. Got to pinch myself sometimes.
I want to say thank you to anyone that helped run the tournament. Thank you.
Asturias, Asturias.